I was just gonna get, you know, a little trim, maybe clean up beard hairs that might have been out of place. So I was completely caught off guard.
You guys are on a game show right now.
Yes! When I decided to go for the 10 grand, it was a no-brainer because I already had the guaranteed 5 grand. So it's just 5 grand on top of it or a haircut. I can take a butchered haircut. If I need to, I shave it all off. I'll grow it back.
Are you gonna go for 10 grand and risk getting hair jacked?
I'm going for 10 grand.
He's going for 10 grand.
If the hair jacking had included taking my beard, it would have been rough. I would have been devastated. My mom would have loved it because she hates the beard. But I think I eventually would have gotten over it, especially for 5 grand. What happened when I saw Natalia is I started talking to her because I thought she was gorgeous. And so, of course, the instinctual part of me was like, let's flirt with this beautiful woman and maybe ask her her number. And so I was talking, figuring out from her what she's up to. I was telling her what I was up to. Started getting really interested in her talking about writing and stuff. And then that's when Melissa came and grabbed me just before I was about to ask her for her number.
This turns on. You got yourself $10,000.
Do it.
Yeah, baby!
Between the surprise and the winning and just the whole experience in general, it was just an amazing day. I had a blast.